Hello. So tomorrow is the day I go to Rockfest, and oh my God, I can't believe it's really here. I've been waiting for this for like some months, and now it's going to happen. I'm going to be driving to Wisconsin tomorrow, and I've never done that, so hopefully, I don't think I'll get lost, but because it's like down 84 and some turns, it's mostly like a straightway, but I mean like construction. But anyway, I can't believe I'm gonna be going to Rockfest and seeing Def Leppard and Lita Ford and all the good peoples. I said I was gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. So there. I'm gonna be waking up really early tomorrow morning and getting ready for my day. And it's gonna be awesome. I'm going to be recording and taking pictures. So yeah. It should be fun. Anyways, just wanted to do a pre-night video and show my excitement because I just can't believe it's happening. So yeah. Anyway, see ya.
It is now about 11:30. I've just parked and I am now going in. I left around 8:30 and I finally just got here. I'd asked directions for like three times, but I finally made it, so it's gonna be awesome.
One, two, Sam, vocal check. One, two, Sam.
Hey. Got like 40 minutes until Lita Ford comes on. It's hot, meeting the brat, and it's awesome. And I'm looking forward to it. So looking forward to it.
Traffic was bad.
Yeah, this man's wise, a guy.
In the homelands, finally. My trip was amazing. It was long and I was pretty exhausted when I got back, but it was nonetheless amazing. I got lost a bunch of times and had to ask for directions. Over the weekend, 94 East was closed, and I'm like, oh. And luckily I took a good turn. This nice lady helped me at Holiday, so I had to like dabble in the Como area to get back to 94 East, and then I kept going straight and straight and straight, and dang, I went over the bridge and there was Wisconsin, and I was like, oh, hello Wisconsin, which by the way is very beautiful. Their highways were not numbers, they were letters, so I was like on Road X and Road Y, and I'm like, what? I don't think I'm in Minnesota anymore. And there was this amazing bridge. I don't remember where I went, but if I like were to follow my steps where I took the wrong steps, I would find it. It was this amazing little bridge, and it was surrounded by a lake. It was like magical, because it's like this little teeny bridge I'm driving on, a huge lake everywhere. And next time, if you go to Rockfest, bring a lawn chair or something. I didn't bring a lawn chair, so I was sitting on the grass on my butt or on my knees, so my kneecaps was starting to hurt, but it was so worth it. And all the bands were very amazing. And, oh, phone. Sidonia was awesome. Firehouse, those guys seemed pretty chill. They were like, hey, I'm gonna go run into the audience and get up close and personal. It was cool. They didn't come all the way back where I was, but the dude after the concert, he's like, yeah, you can come meet us for meet and greet and stuff. And I'm like, oh, that dude's cool. He's all like trying to get to know people and stuff like that. After that was Lita Ford. She was just so cool. Like, if I had to, I can't choose between her and Joan Jett, because they're just two kick-ass ladies, and I'm just like, oh my god. She brought out like the double guitar, like a two-headed guitar, like a, you know, like a two-headed dragon, but a two-headed guitar. It was like, oh my god. She was like setting up the tone. She was raising the bar. After her was Sebastian Bach, and he got the audience all riled up. He was so cool. Poison came on, everyone stood up out of their chairs, and it was like, you know, like you're walking around Rockfest and everyone's wearing like a Poison shirt or Def Leppard shirt, but mostly Poison, and just everybody was just singing all the songs, and it was cool seeing Bret Michaels perform. Oh, my mommy's coming down. Hi, mommy.
Hey.
Poison was really cool. Their theatrics was like smoke, and they had the purple and the green, which is my favorite color combination, so that was cool. And then they had like a countdown for Def Leppard. Like, it was like 2 minutes, and then that 2 minutes, I was just like, whoa. this is really happening. Like, I started getting butterflies, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this is it. This is happening. This is what I came here for. Like, they came out there. I saw Phil Cullen. I'm just like, it was beautiful. And then just, you know, Joe Elliott walks out, and then it was just like, magic happened. They sang all their good songs. A few of them I didn't know because I'm not familiar. I haven't really listened to their newer stuff, but they say, like, the first one I recognized was Rocket, and they sang Foolin', Bring on the Heartbreak, Hysteria, all the good things. So I was just like singing my heart out, and I couldn't believe what was happening at the time. Yeah. But so that was really cool. Like, I can't stop thinking about it. I'm kind of sad now that it's all over, but I'd definitely do that again. It was like the most amazingest thing, mini road trip that I've ever done, and by myself too. Well, I can't say by myself. Jimmy was there with me, my little unicorn. So the concert ended, and then I'm sitting in my car, and just everyone's trying to get out, and I was so exhausted. I passed out in my car in the driver's seat, and then I wake up at 6:40. I'm like, oh, I better go. But all the cars were cleared, so I didn't have to like fight to get out. I just didn't want to deal with that. And a lot of people were a little tipsy, and I didn't want to drive on the roads with tipsy and a lot of people. You can tell Def Leppard was on a completely, same with Poison, just everybody, but I'd say Def Leppard, Poison, and Lita Ford were my top three. Def Leppard coming first, and then Lita Ford second. And I don't know, it just varies. Def Leppard's first, that's all I know. So I apologize that all the clips and pictures may seem a little distorted a little bit, but I got what I could get without getting into too much trouble, and I appreciate it for anyone watching this video, seeing my journey and hearing me blab about Def Leppard, because they are truly one of my favorite bands. They sound just even more amazing live, and if you ever get the chance to see them, do it. Just all I gotta say is just do it. Thank you for watching, and I hope everyone has a good day. Ah, no comment.